This first one we're going to play is an old traditional tune called Edward.
How come there blood on your shirt sleeve? What do you love, tell me? It is the blood of my little greyhound that traced a fox for me. Trace the fox for me.
The fields. sleep deeper in the hole. Eliza, you run away with me. So empty out your pockets and stare politely. Gather your petticoats tightly to your knee. Make haste and run until we're free. Should I try to heal my madness and from my own heart withdraw? Bind my body to an oak tree with a muzzle on my jaw. But through the muzzle, well, I would cry out and my arms would break free. Don't away these selfish restraints I attempted so desperately. Oh, sweet Ellen, you'll run away with me. So empty out your pockets and stay up lately. Gather your petticoats tightly to your knee. Thank you. always loved the women, drink whiskey and play cards. My parents treated me kindly, they had no boy but me. My mind was set on rambling, at home I couldn't agree. Well, I met a wealthy farmer who lived in the countrywide. He had one handsome daughter on who I cast my eye. She was so tall and handsome, so pretty and so fair. There ain't one girl in this wide world with her I could compare. I walked over that plain. She said it made no difference till you return again. She said that she proved true to me until I proved unkind. So I shook hands and parted and left that girl behind. So I left old North Carolina to marry and I did go. Went on to Johnson City, gonna see this wild world go. Where the work and money are plentiful and the women me kind, but the only object of my heart was the girl I left behind. Ramble off an evening down on the public square. The mill had just arisen when the postboy met me there. Give me to understand, girl, I left Carolina and married another man. I read a few lines further, told her that it was true. My heart was filled with tumult, I didn't know what to do. My heart was filled with tumult, and tumult was on my mind. I'm going to drink and gamble for the one I left behind.
Thanks so much for having us.